take that. He twists it. He twists my arm. My arm, not my hand. So I can't possibly drop my elbow in the usual way. So I move to that position. And then... you blend, you twist, if you like. Notice the angle. See where I am? I'm 90 degrees to batter, to his outside edge. My arm stays close to my side as I switch hand knee. That's the B. You can hurt yourself if you drop the knife. Apart from it landing on your toes, this is bad for your shoulders. Second variation with a twist. Hey, Jazz.